guys, I'm here with my friend Olivia, and she's at my house. And we're gonna, I'm Layla, by the way. And we're gonna be playing hide go seek in our whole entire upstairs. So, we've decided that I'll go first, because we just played another round and I was last. I'm gonna count to 20 on my bed, and I'm gonna grab the camera, and I'm gonna go try to find Olivia while recording. So, Olivia, let's hope you do good. Ready? All right, you wanna leave my door open?
Okay.
All right, ready? Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Ready or not? Here I come. All right, I got a video of her. Well, where I'm going. So I'm looking out. I see Olivia anywhere. Nope. She's in the bathroom, maybe? Nope. Oh my gosh, Olivia's good. Is she going to Katie's room? Maybe? Hold up, I think I just heard her. There you are! So I found her.
Yeah.
Oh, do you want to see Katie's room real quick, Olivia?
Yeah.
That's Katie's room.
Oh, I thought that was a closet.
No, that's Katie's bedroom. Alrighty, here's Katie's messy, sorry game. See, Katie has a big walk-in closet too. Goes all over there. Alright, it's your turn to go find me, Olivia. We are not allowed to, well, should we hide in Katie's room or no? Do you think she might get mad at us?
Will she get mad at us?
I don't know, she might. Let's not take the risk.
Yeah.
Alrighty, so we're not gonna take the risk and we're just gonna hide. Oh, will you shut her bedroom door, please?
No.
Whole entire house?
Yeah.
Do you even know what our whole entire house looks like?
Yes. It looks like a house.
Do you want to start a new video?
Yeah.
All right. Bye, guys.